His Spirit. Oh, the Holy Spirit of our Lord and Savior. Church, I'm going to tell you something. There is only one God that sits on the throne. There is only one God that sits on the throne. Do you hear me? And there's going to be only one God in your heart. In church today, you decide what that God is. Is it your friends? Is it your money? Is it your house? Or is it the one that sent His only begotten Son to die for you and to die for me? Because there can be only one God in your life. And I'm telling you that every promise that my God makes is true. And I believe. Want to be in the field.